G'day, g'day, welcome back. Well, today I've come to your minor beach and I'm going to do a painting. I was going to paint this view here looking out with the crashing waves and Lion Island there, and you've got Barrenjoey over there, but compositionally I thought, I don't know how I'll go about that, but when I looked up this way and you got all the lifeguards getting set up and that, I like this view here into the light, more like something like that to take you into the painting. And basically the lifeguard, their buggy and people walking and all that sort of in silhouette. So I'm going to have a go at something like that. So yeah, looking into the light, if I can get the atmosphere in this painting, it'd be good. So yeah, I'll get set up and we'll get painting. Okay, so yeah, I've got my composition set up. You got all the lifeguards here. They're going to be doing some training or something. So basically, they're going to be in silhouette. And basically, the view that you're going to see is looking up the beach there. It's going to be some shining light here. So yeah, I'll just show you guys my composition. There's something like that. I might tweak it a little bit. But yeah, that's what I'm going to paint. I'll start with the sky, work my way back. I'm using burnt sienna, yellow ochre, oxide of chromium, sapphire, cobalt blue. I will grab a little bit of alizarin crimson and ultramarine blue, titanium white. So yeah, let's get painting. I mixed up a little bit of titanium white, alizarin crimson, and yellow ochre. Now I'm adding a bit of cobalt blue to it. Tiny bit of yellow ochre. Yeah, what I'm going to do now is do this part here, introduce a little bit of more yellow and stronger color into that. If you look up the beach, you can see that the shrubs and all that coming along there. So I just want to have it, because we're looking into the light, so I just want to have it subtle as the color comes in. And then I'll do the water part here, get that in over there, the shimmer and that, get that in, and then work my way back. Okay, I'm going to mix the water now. I've got a bit of cobalt blue, titanium white. I'm going to chuck a little bit of sapphire in there, just a little bit. Thanks, Patty. there slowly.
Yeah, so a bit more dark here, maybe. Get the tent. Not put everyone.
Send in.
Huh?
Oh, you send in.
Yeah, all right.
You later,
mate. No worries, mate. Got a bit wet there. Tide's coming in. Thanks, buddy.
That's beautiful.
No, I'm getting there.
So good.
There was only about 20 people when I started.
Yeah, yeah, I said, oh, you're probably very interrupted.
Now there's hundreds. Yeah. It's fun.
How often do you do this?
I paint every week, but yeah, I'm trying to do harder things.
Yeah.
Got people and all that, so yeah.
Yeah.
There we go. Well, after Wednesday, I'll go all right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
My grandpa's in that same, he does oil.
Oh, okay.
So, yeah.
That's good.
He's been painting for 40 years.
Oh, wow, that's good.
He does landscapes too.
So. Oh, alright. Yeah,
anyway,
I love it.
Sorry to interrupt.
No, you're right, mate.
Serious.
Okay, I've done the painting here at your miner. Well, it's packed now, look at that. So many people here. Anyway, let's have a look at the painting. I was gonna keep going with more people and more information and put a surfboard in and all that, but I think I'll leave it at that. It was a good learning curve, something I can work on, but yeah, I enjoyed chucking some people in and impression of some people in, and let's have a look at here. And you got the Surf Life Saving 10 over there, which is there, and the lifeboats and some people out there in the water. So yeah, tell me what you think in the comments. How would have you done this subject? Would have you added more people in or left it as it is? But yeah, I quite enjoyed it. It was a real challenge. So yeah, thanks for coming along. I'll catch you in the next one. See ya.